Good.
Adopted cores. We're in luck. You find a way to stun him, I'll send you a core, and then you attach it to him. If we do it a few times, he might become corrupt enough for another core transfer.
Alright, sounds good. About to fight a boss. Boss fight coming up. Absolutely.
Put me in and I'll take you up.
Really?
Something up. According to the control panel light up there, the entire building is going to self-destruct in about 6 minutes. I'm pretty sure it's a problem with the light. I think the light's on the blink, but just in case it isn't, I am actually going to have to kill you, as discussed earlier. So let's call that 3 minutes and then a minute break, but we should leave a leisurely 2 minutes to figure out how to shut down whatever is starting all the fires. So anyway, that's the itinerary. Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not going to make the same mistakes. Four-part plan is this. One, no portal surfaces. Two, start the neurotoxin immediately. Three, bomb-proof shields for me. Leading directly onto number four, bombs for throwing at you. Do you know what? This plan is so good, I'm going to give you a sporting chance and turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking, of course. Goodbye.
Neurotoxin level at capacity
one
in 5 minutes.
Oh, God. I should be pausing.
Where are you going? Don't run! Don't run!
Oh.
I tell you why you should run. The harder you breathe, the more neurotoxin you'll inhale. It's bloody clever.
Get the bombs. Yes. Yes.
Oh, ah, no,
yes.
Ah,
nice. Very nice.
That sounded real. No, that was actually an impression of you, actually, because you just fell into my trap, my brilliant trap. Just then, I wanted you.
Ah! Got it. Nice.
At 50%. Vent system compromised. Neurotoxin offline. Reactor explosion in 4 minutes.
At 50%? Is that what
they said? What happened?
So I need to put one more on him.
What happened? What are you
pulling? Oh, no. I have no clue what happened.
Hold on.
Man.
The bloody bombs are stuck on.
Oh, yes. Yeah, shields.
I've reconfigured the shields. Oh, it's a core, you pulling. So. Who told you to do that? Was it her? It's just making me stronger, love. It's a fool's errand.
Gotcha, buddy. You can't outsmart me. Where's the other guy?
Quick, what's the situation? Hey, pretty lady. Name Drick. Are you out having yourself a little adventure? Well, you fight that guy. You got that under control? You know, because there's a lot of stuff on fire. Hey,
come
down,
come here.
Man,
come here.
That is trouble. Situation's looking pretty ugly. Such a beautiful woman. And you don't mind me saying. I don't want to scare you. I'm an adventurer. Designed for danger.
I'm an up.
Why don't you go ahead and have yourself a little lady break? I'll just take it from here.
Got it.
Here, stand behind me. Yeah, just like that. Just like you're doing. Things are about to get real messy. Going for it yourself, huh?
Yes.
Warning. Core corruption at 75%.
75.
Reactor explosion timer destroyed. What? Reactor explosion uncertainty emergency preemption protocol initiated. This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough!
2 minutes.
I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you?
Okay, whoa.
Quietly, not listening to a word I say, judging.
You're not covering your back, just let me know. Again.
All I wanted to do was make everything better for me. All you had to do was to solve a couple.
Where's the core at? Oh, there it is. Nice. How am I supposed to get that?
You have trouble with symbol counting. Use the following mnemonic device. 1. Counts before 2. Counts before 60. Counts
Whoa.
After 12. Counts before 6 trillion. Counts after 504. This will make your career counting difficulties seem like no big deal. Space does not exist.
Got it. I think, hopefully. Come on.
Hands were invented by sailors in the 16th century to avoid
I got it.
They just leave the sight of naked sailors anchored to sea gods.
Yes.
At some point in their lives, what is
it?
Warning. Core corruption at 100%.
100.
Manual core replacement required.
Oh, I see.
Substitute core. Gonna be a... Are you ready to start? Corrupted core, are you ready to start?
What are you thinking?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
No. Did you pick up on my sarcasm?
Stalemate detected.
Oh, gosh. Stalemate.
Fire detected in the stalemate resolution annex. Extinguishing.
Oh, that just cleans right off, does it? Well, that would have been good to know a little earlier.
Stalemate resolution associate. Please press the stalemate resolution button.
Where is it?
No! Ooh. Do not do it!
Is that it?
I forbid you to press it!
Oh, I'm pressing it.
Don't press that button! Don't press it! Come back!
How do I press it?
No! Do not press that button! Do not do it! Come back!
Pressing it. Sorry.
Do not press
it.
That button!
Totally press it.
Part 5! Whoa! The stalemate button! What? Are you still alive? You are joking!
I have no clue.
You've got to be kidding me! Well, I'm still in control, and I have no idea how to fix this place. Oh, you had to play bloody cat and mouse, didn't you? While people were trying to work. Yeah, well now we're all gonna pay the price, because we're all gonna bloody die.
Whoa. Oh my god, that actually worked. Oh. Wait. Oh no.
Space!
Oh my god, space.
Let go! I'm still connected! I can pull myself in! I can still fix this!
I already fixed it.
Oh,
and
god.
You are not coming back.
Oh, she's gonna kill us both. Great. Am I seriously... Oh my god. She saved me. Potato Lady saved me. Wow. I'm gonna get thrown in more tests, aren't I? Let's see. Oh.
Oh, thank god.
Where are the co-op guys?
You know, being Carolyn taught me a valuable lesson. I thought you were my greatest enemy, when all along you were my best friend. The surge of emotion that shot through me when I saved your life taught me an even more valuable lesson. Where Carolyn lives in my brain.
Carolyn, delete.
Goodbye, Carolyn. You know, deleting Carolyn just now taught me a valuable lesson. The best solution to a problem is usually the easiest one. And I'll be honest, killing you is hard. You know what my days used to be like? I just tested. Nobody murdered me, or put me in a potato, or fed me to birds. I had a pretty good life. And then you showed up, you dangerous, mute lunatic. So you know what? You win. Just go.
Just go. What?
It's been fun. Don't come back.
Oh my gosh, am I getting released? Getting released. Did I beat the game? I think I just beat the game. It's 4 midnight even. Pretty freaking weird. I don't think it could get much weirder than that, to be honest. Oh my god. I spoke too soon. What's going on? I tripping some serious balls right now. Little box on hopping in the back. Oh my god, look at the huge one. Leopard print. I would have never guessed in a million years that this is how this game would have ended. It's my favorite time to access train garages. Oh, right. Green. Beat it, guys.
Cool.
Well, here we are again. It's always such a pleasure.
Wow.
Remember all right. When you tried to...
I'm pretty sure that's it. I'm pretty sure these are the credits, and then we're done. I'm not going to talk over the credits, because that would be really hard for me to do, but... It's been a ride. It has been a ride. And... What more is there to say? Portal? Final thoughts on the game? Or not final thoughts, because I'll definitely be replaying this and playing co-op as well with someone else. But, wow, this is great. That was a great game. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope it wasn't too painful on some of the puzzles. I had some trouble, but for the most part, I think I gave it my 2 cents. So, other than that, guys, I will talk to you later. Peace, Nuggets. Portal out. That was dumb.
The entire building is going to self-destruct in about 6 minutes. I'm pretty sure it's a problem with the light. I think the light's on the blink, but just in case it isn't, I am actually going to have to kill you, as discussed earlier. So let's call that 3 minutes, and then a minute break, but we should leave a leisurely 2 minutes to figure out how to shut down whatever is starting all the fires. So anyway, that's the itinerary. Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not going to make the same mistakes. 4-part plan is this. 1, no portal surfaces. 2, start the neurotoxin immediately. 3, bomb-proof shields for me. Leading directly onto 4, bombs throwing at you. You know what? This plan is so good, I'm going to give you a sporting chance and turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking, of course. Goodbye.
Neurotoxin level.
Good.
I'll send you a core, and then you attach it to him. If we do it a few times, he might become corrupt enough for another core transfer.
Alright, sounds good. About to fight a boss. Boss fight coming up. Absolutely.
Plug me in and I'll take you up.
Really?
Look, even if you think we're still enemies, we're enemies with a common interest. Revenge. You like revenge, right? Everybody likes revenge. Well, let's go get some.
Well, well, well. Welcome.
To my lair.
Let me just flag something up. According to the control panel light up there...
1, 5 minutes.
Oh god. She's pausing.
Where are you going? Don't run! Don't run!
Oh.
I tell you why you should run. The harder you breathe, the more neurotoxin you inhale. It's bloody clever.
Shit, yeah. Shoot the bombs. Yes.
No! Ah! No!
Yes.
No!